welcome back to Colette's Marine Tank. So I promised a video on my next haul. So Ocean's Treasure or Ocean's Treasure Limited on Instagram is where I purchased from this time. I've got quite a few different frags that I want to show you. And first question I always get asked is, were they well packaged? They were. So this is how the box came. So we always like to see this sticker when we've got an order of corals or any type of inverts or fish as well. So yeah, that's brilliant. The next box that it came in was polystyrene, and then fragile tape again, and then heat pack. It did have loads of newspaper as well all over the top, and the heat pack is still warm. So all nice things to see. Each individual bag also has a little piece of carbon in. Extremely well packaged, I would definitely recommend. Obviously, ordering online, you're always worried about, but yeah, it was fine. I just want to say thank you very much to Ocean's Treasure as well, because I have been sent an extra piece from what I purchased, and also one of the frags that I purchased is now a bigger frag from what it says on this piece of paper, so thank you. I'll go through each and every one of the individual bags just to show you, and then I will be acclimating, but I won't do it on this video. I'll get all of that out of the way, and then once it's in the settled, I'll then do another video just to show you them all as an overview. So we'll start off here with the free frag, so that's great. I don't know anything about this one, so this is called a Freak Hair Pavona. Not had one before. Looks similar to a shallis, but it's just a bit smaller. Anyone have any information on those, please let me know. That would be great. I will obviously do my own research as well. Next we have, green Montipora frag. It's a really nice frag, that. Really nice colours. Excited to see that in the tank. Okay, so this one is two hermit crabs. They're blue-eyed hermit crabs. The reason I purchased these is because I am a stickler when it comes to postage. I hate paying postage. So I had to get my order up to £150 to get free postage, and I was £6 under, so I ordered two crabs, to make my order up. So yeah. They're actually really big crabs as well, so that's really good. This one is the red Blastomusa Wellesley frag. You can see the inside, the green parts on the inside, and then the red around. I'm saying you can see, it's probably not very good quality, so sorry about that. Next. Okay, so this is the piece that I got that was actually bigger. It's come in person. So it's a red shallis. Really nice size. Thank you. And then this one is the dark orange disco soma mushrooms. So I ordered just one head, and it's come, and it's on a small rock piece with two heads. So thank you for that. Okay, so this one is a Redactus mushroom. So it was more like yellowy orange and slightly green colours on the picture. So once it's in the tank, hopefully that will colour back up. Really bad quality picture, I'm sorry about that. There we go. And then next. Oh, so last but not least, we have a bubble tip anemone. This one's quite a large one actually. So the reason I ordered another one is because the one that I've got in the tank is quite orange and pink, but just those colours. So this one has got green all the way around and then orange tips. So I thought that would be quite a nice contrast with the rest of the tank. So like I said, I'll get everything in the tank settled, and then I'll take another quick video just to show you. So I know I did say that I wasn't going to show you me acclimating them. I'm not going to actually show you the process of me doing that, but I did want to show you inside the tub under a slight bit of light. because I can already see the colours coming out, so brilliant. I really would recommend this seller massively. And also, they are doing quite a lot Black Friday deals as well, frag packs as well. So yeah, I definitely would recommend going on and having a little look at their deals. I'm a little bit gutted I ordered before the Black Friday deals, to be honest, because there's some really good A-cans, A-can packs that they've got on there, and Ghanipura packs as well. Hi everyone, and just a quick video just to say that I have recently joined YouTube. Collect Marine Tank is my name on there as well. My link is in my bio on my Instagram page, and so if you could have a little subscribe and a little look through the videos, that would also be great. Thank you very much.